Okie doke, on the S7 or 8, no worries. Have you got a little bit of audio coming in there?
Yeah, roger, roger, Geoff. Well, if you have a look, I've just done a small video for you. Your audio's cracking. It's a cracking audio. You're between an 8 and a 9, between 8 and 9 on Fox Mic, and we're running the Antron with the fire up. It's the Antron 99 with the different tip, you know, with the fire up on the top.
Your audio is pretty good coming through on that. It's where it should be for FM. So you've got a pretty good combination out there indeed for that one. Anyway, Mr. Dave's back, and he's giving me a thumbs up for my audio as well into Jakarta, so that's fine. I just turn it down. I turned the audio pop down inside the set. I was trying to sort out that problem, one of the problems that I was getting on this set earlier on, but I haven't moved it back up again yet, so...
Yeah, QSL on that, Geoff, no worries there. I'll tell you what then, Geoff, let's flick it to Alpha Mic for the last try. Let's flick it onto AM, onto Alpha Mic, just to see if it works there. $299, $299, $299, 777. $299, $299, $299, 777. Yeah, roger that, if I hear you, the audio is less, but I hear you, I do hear you, Geoff, over. Yeah, copy, Geoff. You go between a 7 and a 9 on AM, between 7 and 9. 7 to 9, 7 to 9 on Foxtrot mic, over. On the Alpha mic, sorry. 7 to 9, 7 to 9 on AM, over. There you go, guys. Antron 99, fire up, capo, at 70 watts. Australia, AMFM.